Okay, so hello and welcome back to Graveyard Keeper Part 5. You know, this entire time I thought I was recording at 1080p just as I was streaming. And I finally watched one of my YouTube videos and it's 720. I don't have the internet speed for that, but it's a little annoying to realize that the amount of time it takes to upload a video, and it's only 720. So I have another viewer. I tried playing PUBG earlier. It's okay. It just happens so quickly that if you're not accustomed and you're not with a group of people, you are screwed. So we can keep doing this. I remember that getting black paint is super simple too. I can't remember for the life of me. There's alchemy, there's the hand crank, and I need a distillation cube. Which I can't even get. So. Black paint is produced through alchemy at the Alchemy Workbench 1. Graphite powder and water. Okay. I said, it was super simple. I just forget. of stone. Stone carving, polished brick of stone. I need more blue and I need more red. A lot more. Let's go for something blue. Break down to blue. Dab-a-dee-a-ba-die. Most of the church stuff is blue, like, can be researched for blueness. Back one, because I'm sure this alkali will research into blue, but okay, it's through alchemy. alchemy, the alchemy workbench tier 2, and can be used in production of falling food. I need them. Yep. Okay, I need the level 2 alchemy bench, which requires these steel parts, which I don't even know how to make yet, or can't make. I can buy ink. The philosopher's place, but it has to be that day. Prayer for faith, that is really what I need to start off with. For donations. Yeah, so before we can do any of this, I need to save up faith, and in order to make a chapter, I have all of this. Wait, what? Oh yeah, but before I can make notes, I need ink. Not you, it's your friend that comes on the full moon days. Isn't this just fun? Be more interesting if you had like the Squidward walking. I have 4 burial things for you. And there's another. Oh, there she is. It's you again! Oh. She also needs faith. Well, luckily, I have my tunnels. If you want a complicated game, this is the one. Flesh removes a skull. Yes, I know. blood, fat, bone doesn't do anything. Well, you're in more or less good hands.
Everything she said to me came true, and now
now this. Sorry to hear that. Wait a minute, do you know any witches? No. The Inquisitor simply burned them all. If old Clotho is still alive, she was pretty old when I was young. If she's still alive, she must be a real witch. You should find her in the center of the Western Swamp. Yes, I have found her. Tell her that the merchant and the priest who used to buy the love potions from her need help. I'm pretty sure she'll remember us. You were a priest? No, my brother was the priest. I don't want to talk about it, so I'm counting on you, my friend. Bring me a cure for this curse. I'll see what I can do. Hey, donkey! Check sign. D- Discord is not open. The Discord in my heart open says me. Okay, it's not opening, but whatever. Nothing on. Oh. Nope. You know what, I'm just gonna sleep at my cabin. Just because. SpongeBob. Shoot. part of me is mad that this is only recording 720, but I don't have the internet speed for anything more. It would take forever, or at least like 3 days to upload one video. Downstairs because he's starting to decompose on the side of the road. Changes narrative. That scene from Indiana Jones where he rips the heart out, or any Mortal Kombat game. So, I was watching a video game commentator commentate on a video game. Apparently someone has played over 900 hours of Fallout 76, and he got banned for having too much ammo. I would say having someone play your game for that long doesn't require you to ban them, but congratulate them, because not a big culture for the game that they made. Other Fallouts, yes, but not that one. Okay, how much gold? 14 silver. Playing any Fallout game for any amount of time, you get a lot of ammo. Not at first, but over time. Let's see. Probably gonna need one at some point. Wonder if I can go through here yet. Nope. Always just out of reach. We need the prayer for faith. Yes. heart intestines that do the biggest thing. Let's stick with ripping their hearts out of their chest. Decomposition. My graveyard looks good. Is looking good. I hope the graveyard is meeting your high standards of your holiness. Yes, I'm no longer even disgusted to be here. Now, just maintain it at this level to upgrade the church. Okay. No idea what he meant by that, but okay. I just need two or three more faith. Say a few words. The enormous, gargantuan. It really means a lot. That's actually starting to add up, instead of them just giving 5. Oh, it has to be 20 on the inside. Thank you. because I know I have a lot of them. That's a chapter. Oh, I have notes. Oh, I need three notes. Whatever. Prayer for faith. Thank you. 16 wooden planks. Set up the confessional to be built. Buried. Carrots, hemp, crop waste. Wait, I'm gonna check if I can sell vegetables. Well, let's just do beets. Let's see if I can sell them. It does not. Idea what the maggots do. I need to remake it, I'll remake it over there with the wood pile. Faster build time. A polished brick of stone. Iron chisel. Probably need two of them. Alchemy mill, yeah. 6 wooden planks and 4 simple. Side as well. Alchemy Mill. I just need simple things. Yeah, two pieces of stone. I don't really have the money for it. Actually, I could just eat the vegetables I've been growing. Crazier things have happened. Intestines can be ground up. Nope. Oh, I did a messy job. That's why. Well. Let's just burn the body. Graphite powder. Graphite powder is produced by grinding graphite in the alchemy mill. Apparently. Yeah, I did need to study it. Questions that need answering. Oops. Let's grab some veggies and dead horse. Trade. Burials. Goods. I'm curious to see if you can sell the guy that sells seeds, veggies. Test out that new prayer for faith that I got. It's very cryptic. Like you're saying, Quentin 58. Thank you. poor quality for Faith. Success chance 100%, so that's fine. I'd like to say a few words. Our church is great. Nice, nice. Now let us play for this blessing. Are welcome. Let's see, will anyone go into the confession booth? 36. Damn. It's like at least 2 silver. Money bonus, yeah. That's at least 2 silver. That means more people, which means more money and more faith. And you can smell more. Thank you. Okay, yeah, that got worse.
Thank you.
I bit off more than I could chew. Smaller bites. Pieces sewn in sand. Maybe I should buy that. Invest. Until I'm out of energy and then I'm going to sleep. In the game, not in real life. Although, that would be nice. Ooh, the zombie workers would, it would just show up in the wood stock. God, I hate when these telemarketers call you and they're like, yes, we are with Rogers, and you can hear the call center people in the background. Let's just do two more just to be safe. Also, when you pick up, you can hear that click. It's good just to have these ready and waiting. Exact amount of those, so I let's pull the hardest part. If this goes good, then that means he goes into... graveyard. If it doesn't, that means I burn him. Okay, that adds a good mark. Guys, take the skin because we're probably gonna need for armor. As odd as that sounds, almost odd for me. Heart, I have no use for at the moment. Have any feathers? Oh yeah, I need rock sand. You don't need to close the door. Rock sand. Thank you. I'm pretty sure that's all right, I was getting Roxanne. Zombie people. Table. dead horse. Juice. powder and blood. Let's just make one. Afraid by seeing graveyard. Yeah, looks that way. Quarter station. We are calling you here today because our psychic has foreseen your death. Thank you. for help, Persian. Okay, well, actually, I was just looking up how to make one of those. Great sermon. Like me. Slow upload speed.